It is that time again for the Scottish Lad 12 Dart Challenge, but this time there is a slight twist. And the twist is you need to make the longest setup you possibly can, just with stuff you've got lying about, obviously, just to lock down and stuff. And 12 darts, the highest score you can get. Altogether, I've worked it out to roughly 160mm for this setup, with 70mm stems. Obviously, the darts themselves are 56mm long and 32mm points, so about 26 shown, let's just say. So, I'll turn the camera around, obviously, and I'll get chucking. As you can see, a nice close up to the board. Let's give them a bash. Try and get as high a score as we can. We 12 darts, so 4 visits. Let's see what we can do. Now, as you can imagine, it is quite difficult to throw these just due to length. 20, 40, 40 is 80, so 1, 2, 5 with 6 darts so far. So that's 225 with the final 3 just about to come in. Hey guys, that was my 12 dart challenge. The final score was 247. Should be easy for most of you to beat. I used these. The 180 Fire Dragons, 26 gram, 56 mil long, with these 70 millimeter stems. And just to show you a comparison between, obviously, that's the start of the barrel where my fingers are to the stem. The stem is actually bigger than the barrel. But 247 was my score to beat, so I'm now going to nominate Dynamite Dave, obviously. He likes taking part in new challenges like this, so seems only right that I nominate him to do it. I'm also going to nominate Neil's Darts, so Neil Bell, should be a good one. And also the darts referee, because he has done something very similar to this, so it'd be great to see what he comes up with. So obviously what you do is you just nominate, you can do it just whenever, you don't need to be nominated, as long as you nominate 3 people to do it. Just to kind of get the challenge out there. But these bad boys have worked out to roughly 160mm altogether. I could be wrong with that actually, to be fair. 56, 1, 2, 6. Yeah, it worked out to roughly about 160mm for these. So let me see what you guys can do with the 12 dart challenge. Stay safe and keep on darting.